Thanksgiving is right around the corner. Wow, did that come up fast? And like many of you, time just seems to race by us. We're all busy with our jobs, our calendars with the kids' activities, social events, whatever. Life can get really hectic. So when the pace slows down and we get a chance to take a breath and relax, it feels good. And Thanksgiving is the holiday to take it all in. Now, I'm not saying that it's not hectic with travel, dinner preparation, making the pies. There's a lot to do. But we all need to take that moment during the day to reflect back on everything that we are thankful for. Our families, the roofs over our heads, the food that sustains us, our vocations, our friends, and that list goes on and on. Everything that makes us who we are and what we experience during our daily lives, we need to be thankful for. This includes everything in nature. Take a walk and take it in. Maybe the love of your pet. Sit with them, play with them. Take it in. Whatever you're thankful for, take it all in. But take it one step further. Contact someone who you are truly thankful for that you have them in your life and let them know it. Whatever this is, it could be a coworker, it could be a patient, a client, a loved one, or that special friend who helped you this year. Make a special effort to let them know just how thankful you are for them, why you're thankful for them, and what it means to have them in your life. This could be a phone call, it could be a card, it could be an email. It can be anything, but it can really make a difference in someone's life, and it can make a difference in yours as well. But take this to a new level for yourself on an everyday level. Be thankful and grateful every day. Take time every day to appreciate all that you have in your life. For me, that comes before I even get out of bed. Before my feet hit the floor, I say thanks to God for all He does for me on a daily basis and that all He provides for me to sustain my life. It sets the pace for everything that happens as I move forward in my day. So don't let Thanksgiving be a yearly thing, make it a daily thing. You have one spin on this rock. You can't change what happened yesterday and you can't predict what happens tomorrow. You only have today, so take it all in. I, along with everyone at Paragon Marketer Group, would like to wish everyone a very blessed Thanksgiving holiday. We hope that you find joy in everything you do and with everyone you do it with. Be safe, eat too much, be thankful for everything that surrounds you, and take it all in.